look at
his cool.
Ziggler lost his cool. This may be the mistake we talked
about. There's a little bell lock.
This may be the mistake we talked about. Well, it's a win for Monday Night Raw. Ziggler had to stay away from the submission hold. He couldn't do it at the end.
My name is Scott Wright.
Are you ready?
Triple H is the number one contender for what?
What do you mean exactly? For what? For the Undisputed Heavyweight Championship of the world. You know the deal. The champion wrestles on both shows.
No, no, Eric. It's the champion's prerogative which show he wrestles on, and I happen to pay Brock Lesnar a whole lot of money to be an exclusive to SmackDown. So you can watch us Thursday night. Let's go, guys. Oh, but one other thing, Eric. You know, tonight, history has been made. Because tonight is the last night that Raw will ever see an undisputed world champion.
Battle of Grand Supremacy, SmackDown's Batista, Raw's Umaga.
William Regal is out of his seat here at ringside. Things are not looking good.
And Batista going for that Batista bomb. But does he have enough left, power-wise? Oh, man!
Grief!
A Batista bomb! Grand Supremacy! The feet just have to hit the floor!
Get his legs!
Oh, what a momentum builder this would be.
And wait a minute!
Against Spear!
Oh no!
Big Show eliminating Miz!
Watch it, Sheamus!
Oh, Sheamus! Oh my, look, Team SmackDown won!
You're not man enough! To get Brock Lesnar in position for an RKO.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Randy Orton with an RKO out of nowhere!
I guess he's man enough.
I am in shock. The Viper just laid out the Beast.
Randy Orton's part of SmackDown Live, but he showed up on Raw tonight.
Wait a minute.
That's
Raw.
Monday Night Raw and SmackDown.
We are down to Orton and Michaels. Orton from SmackDown. Shawn Michaels from Raw.
Hey, watch out.
This with a steel chair.
Another one.